as a part of a training team in general organization of remote sensing, we are responsible to reach new methodologies related to remote sensing. And during this workshop, we introduced to a lot of new tools and methodologies should applied by remote sensing specialists. So this will allow us to reach this to our colleagues in the general organization and in other ministries and institutions in the country.
Of course, as an FAO officer working in FAO Syria office, we're planning to make a technical meeting for all involved people first and try to choose or select an area where we can implement all learned tools to apply them in a selected area where we have a kind of an integrated model. Then this way we will show it as a case, successful case of how we can assess rightly the damage on the natural resources and how we can suggest sustainable ways, sustainable management, sustainable projects that can really, if we intervene in that way, they can assure food security and assure better socio-economic life for the society.
The tools is too interesting, especially the program related to ACES, Agricultural Stress Index, and other tools being learned during this training. It will be applied directly in my directorate, and out of early drought prospecting out.